We have like the two releases coming up, and then we have another song that we're gonna do some vocals for, and then release that on something.
Two releases this year.
And we have two other songs that we have that we'll probably do a 7-inch for, but that won't be till later. And then we gotta record those ones, but they're ready to go.
Yeah.
Now, and then we'll do an LP hopefully, but that won't be till like next year.
Yeah, we've started writing.
We have the first song.
Started working towards a full length.
We're working on a second.
Yep.
Yeah, I don't even remember.
We have two songs with parts done. Yeah. We have videos of them.
Honestly, for the last like 3 or 4 weeks, we've been just focusing on practicing for shows coming up, but I think lots of ideas. Once we actually get down to like working on new songs, I think they're going to come pretty quickly.
Yeah, we write pretty fast. So.
It's like
we've
a song
written, what, how many songs now?
If you want to.
12 or something.
12 songs within what? How many?
6 or 7 months, but I mean, those are ones that we've kept. There's been a lot of other ideas, obviously. That
yeah, that's true. Like one practice jam.
Yeah. So,
final word.
What are we all taking, like a cyanide pill now after this interview?
Yeah.
Oh, final word is.
Yeah, you said that was halfway through.
Passion.
It's a man bond. You gotta have.
We just say it.
Passion.
No, we don't just say it.
You live it. You can't just say it.
Yeah, you don't just say it.
You live it.
You gotta actually say it, spray it, and everything else you can do. Fillet it.